knew that, so he tried to stay right at 80. Apparently, he dropped below. The officials dropped a penalty on him. That is a one-minute penalty. That's why he did not run an extra lap. They simply put the one-minute penalty on him. So although Jimmy Shane appeared to be out front and leading in our home street bank, he was not the leader. He was not the winner. Instead, it was J. Michael Kelly in the Grand Trucking, the U5. But I'll tell you what, you're right, Gary. He got a whale of a race from Jimmy King, driving the U3 to Mr. Giulio. And Jimmy King almost blew it over.
Still hanging around the hook, is bringing off the north turn. He is in first place. Darden was good. Here comes Bernard. And Andrew Tate still does not want to give up as they finish this lap.
Coming down to front two in the bunch with one to go. Jean Theoret appears to be your leader. He is not. It is Jim Bernard. But Andrew Tate is closer to water. The race is for first place.
Start finish line, Andrew Tate.